Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me.
All right, hello guys. I'm back, and we're gonna do another Gymkhana run. Haven't found a cinnamon, so give me a minute to set my stuff up. Anyways, how you guys been? Just been chilling, doing my little action and this shit. Yes! Still made it. I'm still G. Yep, if you get first, you actually get a little bonus. The sad thing about the sponsors is that they only give you the bonus if you win. That's the downside. That might be something that Hectics didn't say. He probably left that out. So if you guys want to know anything about this game and get it, I would highly recommend to know that if you start playing, because you can't get any points if you don't win anything. So keep that in mind when you play these types of levels in this game, is that they will not give you anything. They won't give you anything if you don't win. So it's a good little tippet to know in this game. See? Yeah, they only give you that sponsor bonus if you win. That's the kicker. So for you to get a really good bonus, you have to win every time. You have to get the studio, and you have to get the panache every time. Good goddamn job of that too. There we go. And I am demolishing this shit. Skirt, skirt! Nigga, nigga, what, what? I just had to pre-play that. That was good. That was a really good run. Did good on that one. Goddamn beat, yo. Drifting with the Dre beats on. Got that beat. We got that beat. Oh God. Skirt! Get the fuck on that ground, nigga. Get the fuck on that ground, nigga. Ooh. Oh shit. 3,000. That was good. Okay, we got 3 million in the bank. Alright, now we're gonna save it. Now would be a good time to save, because we made 3 million from scratch. I am not gonna redo all that again. We have a lot of money to spend now. And I'm gonna spend that on upgrades, because I wanna get my car all decked out. I'm gonna make the most decked out fucking Honda Beat you've ever fucking seen. Fucking bunch of bitches. Look at this shit. No. New part shop. S by engine. Over by the AKRPM. Level 1. Yeah, we'll buy it. We'll buy it. I don't care. We'll buy it. Give me that grit. Get a ROM too. Give me that shit. All that. Give me all that. Give me all that. Give me all that. Leave it stock for now, because I'm not gonna try to blow all my cash and all that shit. Clutch, that's definitely for the transmission. And level 1, level 2. Okay. We'll come back to that later. Reinforce. I'll come back to that later. Alright. Let's see if we can beat that one Gymkhana. No, I think we're souped up enough that we can do it. Let's see. Yes, Gymkhana. Okay, let's do it. Sounds cool too. Oh shit. Oh, there we go. And we beat it, though. We beat it, though. Wow. So we actually did it. Nice. We did it with a fucking Honda beat, too. Motherfucker. Okay, no, we already saw that, we already saw it. Yes. Okay. There we go. We have defeated all of Gymkhana. Now all we have to need to do now is the races. So I think now we can go into nighttime now, if I'm not mistaken. I think now we can do it. But before we do, I am going to save. So if I fuck up on something, you guys can tell me what happened and what I did. So I'm going to leave you guys in the comments section below if you guys want to request anything for this playthrough. Because I definitely am after this. Because I don't want to fucking, you know, be on this shit and then be like, yo, nobody's watching. And I at least want to have someone take a look at my stuff first. At least, if that makes any sense. Connection.net. I think that's where you find all of the dudes who are in the game. Like for instance, like if you wanted to see if there was a guy you could challenge, he would be in this area. Hectic's already explained this, but in case you don't know, he's basically what he said. He said that this was information board. This is basically where you find all the rivals in the game. Like if you wanted to challenge someone, you can. You go through the mail. See, there's mail. Kaido admin. Oldest messages will be deleted first. Next mail. Don't be so. Jingo Luzuki, Little Giant. There's no more information on this rival. Hiroshima. See what's going on in Hiroshima. Terror sign. River ruler. Rosie. Ninsu. So those are all the guys that are at the areas. Ryumasa. Dews. Yuta, Ishiguro, Hyrev, Disciple 86, Shinichi, Terada, and Shingo Suzuki. Okay. Those are all the players for that. Now we got the mail for information. The required courses and releases cards. Yes. Have fun in the Kaido world. I pray for your heart that you have a wonderful experience. Communicating in the Kaido world. Good luck. Thank you. The sales, information, connection. You receive mails from the list and other Kaido races. Okay. Alright, so that's just telling you how to play. Alright, I guess that's it. Okay, now we can go into the nighttime. But before I do, I'm going to turn on the music again so you guys can hear the sound effects. Let me turn it on. Alright guys, that's it. Alright, so now we're gonna start playing. Let's do it. Let's go to nighttime. Now the fun really begins. It's time to do some nighttime courses, nigga. Alright, High Gambler. FR benchmark. I think we might be able to take him on, actually. Crazy about certain animation characters, those who create parts, colors, red. Likes to quote his lines during battles. You might wonder what a man his age is still obsessing with a cartoon, but lately he's been dressing up as a character during battles. Horns on helmet tend to get in his way. Wow, really? Okay, so section 1, 2. I think we might be able to take his ass out, actually. I think my card's fast enough. Yeah, let's do it. I wanna do it. Yeah, let's do it. I don't care. Let's do it. Let's do it. I don't care. Fuck the cops. As long as I can keep them from passing me. Good thing I saved it. Good thing I saved it. See, that's why I saved it. Good thing I have a backups. Yeah, good thing I have those backups. I'm gonna be right back. Hold up. See, good thing. See, that's why I cut it right there. See. I'm prepared, nigga. Yeah, let's load. Yeah, load. See, I told you you're gonna get my fucking ass, man. Don't you fuck with me. Alright. So, yeah. What I'm gonna do, first things first, is I'm gonna set up my shop. Parts. Yes, parts. Bye. Yes, by Turbo. Alright, now let's try. See, that's why I saved my game. See, I don't play that shit. I don't play that shit. Let's see if this works. I want to see if this works. Oh, if I would have stayed ahead of him, that would have won. I would have won that. I would have won that. I would have won that if I got that shit. If I would have stayed ahead of his ass, I would have won that. I would have definitely, would have won that shit if I would have stayed ahead of his ass. I could have told. I could tell, cause I was actually ahead of him too. I just gotta keep, I gotta keep pressing on that lead. If I can get in front of him and then block him, I'm good. Okay, so I can get ahead of him, actually. Alright, so yeah, let me do that real quick. Alright. Okay. Alright, so at least we can get ahead of him. Okay, so we can block him. We can block him. That's good. We can block him. That means we can run. Okay, so that's good. Nice. Good. Wow. That was good, too. You got him. Nice. We beat him too. Okay, good. Now we got the CA Cup. The CA Cup is drifting. But I never drifted on this thing before, so this is gonna be different. Wow. That was bullshit. I'm gonna do that again. Yeah, let's do that again. I'm gonna do that again. Because there's probably because all this new upgrades I have on this fucking thing. This car performs good though. It's just the handle's a little bit weird. It's good though. It's really good. Yes! You fucking piece of shit. That was bullshit. Are you kidding me? You fucking bitch ass nigga. I'm gonna get you eventually, you fucking piece of shit. Oh! Oh, that was fucked up. Wow. Wow. Okay. Alright. Let me do that again. Yep. I do want to play games with a nigga. One time for you niggas. Trying to make it last. Action. Making a flow like I did in the past. But the niggas, they still trying to ask. Fuck you want to know about me? See shit, nigga, yo, I keep it low key. There ain't a nigga plenty of this shit I ain't see. Nigga catch me overseas in a fucking white key. Skirt! Action. They're gonna say that L's what they really wanna see. Y'all know about me. Oh well, at least we're getting in control of our car now. The handle's a little bit weird upgraded though. I gotta say, it was like it handles differently. I enjoy it, but it's just weird. It's just weird, probably because I got all the performance upgrades on it, and I got that goddamn suspension thing too. Are you fucking... Oh, you fucking... Oh, you motherfucker. Ah! Action! Are you fucking kidding me? That was some bitch shit, really. Like, what? Ah! Okay, good. But that's nowhere near enough to get to where we need to be, you fucking piece of shit. Get it, yes! Yes, go! You fucker, piece of shit! You piece of shit! Break it! You. Oh! Dude! Okay, good. Go!
Go, you fucking piece of shit!
Did we make it? Oh, nuts! We almost had it. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Did good at the start though. We gotta maintain that through the entire level. Yes. Oh, yes. Okay, good. Are you fucking kidding me? They're scared to look, scared to shoot. They shook. There ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. They're scared to look, they're scared to shoot. They shook. Scared of such things as halfway crooks. They're scared to look, they're scared to shoot. They shook. There ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They're scared to shoot. They're scared to look, they shook. They scared to look, they scared to shoot, they shook. There ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They scared to look, they scared to shoot, they shook. Shook. Oh, we almost had it that time. So we're getting closer and closer to the making of this shit right now. I might be able to buy another Honda Beat too, because I like the normal Honda Beat, because I wasn't able to do all this. I wasn't going all over this shit. I mean, it's good, but I think I might have added a little bit too much less weight, because now it's getting to the point where I can't even control the car anymore. Like, it's too less weight. It's too lightweight. Maybe I made this thing a little bit too light.
Action.
Wow, that was a good trip. Okay, I think I know what to do. Hold up. I got an idea. Hold up.
action. Action. Action.
Oh, we got it that time. Nice. Alright, now I got one more, which is the TAC Cup. I think a TAC is basically you're drifting and driving to the destination on time, is per se. Like, you have to get there under a certain amount of time and get the points you need. I think that's what it means. I don't know. Different. Okay, I guess you can't hit anything. Okay. So this one's different. So you gotta get there, and you gotta get there without a scratch on your car. Oh, well, not too many scratches to the point where you get disqualified. That is. It looks like. There we go. Alright, I think we're gonna end the video here too, because it's about to be a 1 hour long video. Alright. There we go. Requires a C level 2. Wait a minute, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh shit, we can access the different Gymkhana levels now. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Guess we're gonna get access to more bread. Wow, that's cool. Still made it. Damn, that was a good drift. That was a drift. I guess we could try the T attack, but I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm just gonna play these for now. Cause I wanna get that bread up. Awesome sauce. Thank you. Still one. I'm still making mad bread. Alright guys, I think that does it for this episode because I'm with Dakota, we're on time, so thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any suggestions, leave it in the comment section below on how I'm going to tag team that gambler guy, because I have no idea how I'm going to beat him with this car. I mean, I can beat him by squeezing up ahead, but I think my best bet would probably be to get a new car for him. So I'm just going to keep playing until I get the money to buy a new one, because I don't think this car is going to work. I mean, this car works, but I don't think it's going to work for that guy in particular, so I might have to get a new car. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later, though, once I get back. See you guys later.